for people to arrive. Now we have everyone. So here we go.
Oh, going to try this in the truck?
Yeah, I guess the big question is, you say there's somebody here that could or could not pull me out?
I don't think there is. I think our excavator's broke today. I don't think you'll have anybody to get you out. That's why I just want you to be able to, unless Ashley in the four-wheeler that was here tells you to, I would not, do not hit this one. And do not hit the top one up here, and I'll show you that one, too.
Oh, these are the ones you don't?
Oh, this is the truck. Yeah, this is the no-no.
Yeah, this is the major no-no.
All right.
Keith got about 2 foot in and was done. It's done. They're just, it's like silky. You can still cross the pond, but you're not going to.
I think you should try again.
Try again?
We got enough support here now.
Try and see if the back side can go through.
I think you just didn't go fast enough.
Go in reverse?
Yes.
Front side didn't try.
This side's better. Backwards is always better. This is a good one. This is fun.
Are you just saying that?
No, we went through it a lot last time. You're not. glad you wore your safety shirt today so everybody can see
it's
you.
It's so cold, too.
You know. Woo! Is it cold?
Oh, yeah.
Not the warmest.
It was moving, but...
It was. I really thought you had it. I didn't. I wanted to see you succeed.
Going. Good. All right.
Me too. Okay, you're a little muddier than you were.
Yeah.
No windshield does that to you.
Break! Drink break! Hey, that's what I'm thinking about later. I'm never gonna ride more charging
this. Oh, he's all the way down there. You can't see that, but he's all the way down in those rocks.
take and delete whatever you need.
Oh yeah, that does look like I need the other camera because it zooms. All I see is his whip leg. That's gonna look hella far away because of the GoPro.
I don't either. From what I saw on the mud, I don't think they're very good much higher at all.
Oh,
at all.
So it's like 4 o'clock in the afternoon. It's probably 75 degrees. Josh didn't wear shorts.
Josh didn't wear
So he made his own pair.
Made some shorts.
Those are nice.
It's a new fashion.
Yeah. People are talking about canines.
It's a new trend we're going to start.
I'm going to edit it out, so it
doesn't matter. Josh started. Yeah.
What?
We'll see how it goes.
It's a new trend.
Yeah. Josh's shorts.
Pants. God,
man. I don't even want to know how you feel about it. I think I already know. Yeah. You said what his face is.
Everybody needs a good pair of jorts.
That's right. Jorts.
Absolutely.
He'd probably cut him off if he didn't like him so much. He does like those pants, so.
I got a sharp knife. We could probably cut those. Or which one?
Oh no, he really likes those pants.
No, that was when he was doing backflips in the lake and the pond that day. I don't think he did that day. That was a great day, but that place is scary, man. That place, you don't know where you're going. That place is insane.